2, as gender inequalities drive this after impasse, there is a necessity of focus on gender dynamic of this disaster risk and resilience. Gender-inclusive approaches equal better disaster risk management, which affect rural women in particular. 3, by implementing an inclusive economic strategy, such as donut economic and social foundation, would be created in which no one would be left falling short on the life essential. Traditional economics does not capture the multiple burden and the different identities and lived reality of women and girls in rural areas. A more expansive and consultative model is needed. 4, the commitment to regenerative agriculture with female leadership and not just sustainable practices would restore the system to improve productivity sustainable practices by nature, seek to maintain the same where generative practices recognize the natural system are currently impact. It's a prime management technique to restore the system to improve productivity. Thank you for your attention and have a nice day.